resting and relaxing my hands down by my side and allowing my eyelids to close gently over my eyes. I allow myself to relax, letting all of the cares, worries, and stresses go. Willing and able to release the guilt and forgive myself so that I can move on and find peace and happiness in my life. This is my moment in time. Time just for me. Time to switch off my thoughts. Time to unwind. Time to let go. To heal, to grow. I allow myself to slip more and more into deep comfort and relaxation. Feeling more and more relaxed with every second that passes by. Noticing how, as I allow myself to relax more and more, time seems to expand and slow down. Every second seems like a minute, and every minute feels like an hour. Every second that passes by, I allow my awareness to grow. And I notice how anything and everything I become aware of, the rhythm of my breathing, the sensation of air on my skin, the sounds and commotion of the outside world sinks me down. Into a wonderful state of comfort, relaxation, tranquility and peace. I take a deep breath in, filling my lungs with fresh, clean air. Noticing how wonderful this feels. A comfortable, gentle, and loving wave of relaxation spreading from the top of my head all the way down to the tips of my toes. I notice how my eyelids are heavy and how the muscles of my jaw are loose and relaxed. And I notice my tongue resting gently in my mouth as I drift down deeper and deeper, becoming more and more relaxed. Feeling this wonderful wave of relaxation spreading down to my neck and shoulders, spreading all the way down to my arms and fingertips. And I notice a tingling or heavy sensation in my muscles, a sign that I am drifting deeper into a meditative trance. As my arms grow heavier and heavier in relaxation, let go. is nothing I have to do. Nothing but allow this wonderful wave of relaxation to wash over me. Opening the door into my deep mind so that I may connect with myself. Me. Today, I choose to release the guilt I've held onto, because I know in order to heal, to flourish, and to grow, I must be ready to forgive myself. So today, I've decided to stop the self-judgment and stop the self-criticism. Today, I begin to forgive myself. Forgiving myself for those things I did, for the conflicts, for the mistakes, for the pain, for the sadness. To set myself free, removing the chains of guilt, removing the faults and the heaviness that held me down. Instead, I choose to turn to a brand new page in my life. Accepting full responsibility for my actions and my decisions. Empowering myself as I learn from my past. I free myself from the guilt. Free to set healthy boundaries. Free to move on and move forward in my life. Free to stand up for myself. Standing strong in the light. Ready and willing to accept myself and who I am unconditionally. Ready to love, honor, and respect myself, my life, my past, present, and future. Proud of who I am and ready to embrace peace and happiness as I continue on my life's journey. to drift off into a deep and restful sleep, allowing my deep mind to show me in good dreams positive changes happening to me. As I drift down to sleep, resting soundly, peacefully, I look forward to the morning and a wonderful brand new day. Awakening in the morning, refreshed, renewed, and excited to reach, to achieve, to succeed and grow in all of my ambitions, goals, and dreams.